back, guys. Richard and April Franco season more, and it is a beautiful day up here in the inland northwest.
And
beautiful day for what?
Fixing our sea truck.
Yeah. It's on rails now. I love it.
This is where weed whackers come to die.
Thanks again, William. None of this would be possible without the MIPs you recommended. Don't forget to check out MIP axles, everybody. They're absolutely awesome. They're just about all we run here anymore once we have axle snapping good times like this thing. Can't imagine why though, right? Why do I break axles? Maybe it has something to do with this right here.